The manual reel is a low cost option for storing your line. When retrieving the seahorse, do not use your reel as a winch. Be sure to keep a couple of meters of slack line between the person hauling in the line and the reel.